My debut album was released in May of 2011. The reception was incredible. I had all the friends, the money, the support that I could ask for. But something was missing. Something was missing in my life that nothing else could fill. I grew up with positive influences all around me. My family went to church almost every Sunday. But in seventh grade, I got tired of pretending like I was a Christian when I really wasn't. I got tired of dressing up every Sunday. I got tired of living the life my parents wanted me to live. My freshman year of high school, I started becoming someone I wasn't. I knew it wasn't right, but having tons of people surrounding you and making you feel like you're wanted was something I couldn't get enough of. I started getting into the high school party scene and becoming something I definitely wasn't. I remember the day everything changed. I looked at my phone and one of my friends had texted me something so vulgar and horrible about me. These people that I thought were my friends were suddenly becoming my worst enemies. I logged onto my Twitter and my Facebook and people were posting pictures of my recent music video making fun of me. I couldn't believe it. I felt like my back was against the wall. I felt like there was no one surrounding me to help me. The things people said about me led to many dark nights in the corner of my room with my headphones in and my music turned all the way up, trying to block out the world. I began taking my anger, the anger everyone else had given me about myself, on my body, something I probably shouldn't have done. One of my best friends to this day called me one Saturday night and asked me if I wanted to go to church with him the next Sunday morning. I had no other options. I figured it was time. For the next couple of weekends, I continued to be part of the high school party scene until one Sunday I showed up to church and I realized that I was either all in for Christ or all out. I couldn't be this perfect Christian on Sunday and then go home on the weekends and participate in the high school party scene that everyone else was doing. I wanted to be different. That day changed everything. That day, I chose to live for God. I was tired of feeling lost and broken. I was tired of feeling like no one wanted me, because that wasn't true. God died on the cross for my sins and for my imperfections. I no longer need lots of friends and tons of people surrounding me to make me happy. All I have to do is open the Bible and see about how much God loves me and the life He has planned for me in eternity. My name is Nathan Ballard, and I am a portrait of life change.